and you have a very high performing wall.
This is the wall section. I will fill with dustcrete today,
and then I'll just use planks.
I'll go ahead and tack the rest of this in. We'll fill this first 6-inch void.
And there we have it, dustcrete. Important thing are the corners and edges.
I'll pull this bottom form and move it up.